People in Turkey watch TV. First, they see a normal television program. Then, two bombs explode. 38 people die. It happens outside a football stadium. The Turkish government thinks that the attack is from the Kurdistan Workers' Party. The minister says that the police are the main target because most football fans leave before the attack. Now people are more careful in Turkey. They are also very sad.